Richard Hollinghead opened the first drive-in theater in Camden, New Jersey in 1933. People watched the British comedy Wives Beware and paid 25 cents per car.